如果找到我们的根源的时候呢，我们就可以呢离苦得乐。找不到根源呢，我们就是叫做迷途羔羊，流浪生死。
At the age of 35, he meditated inside the cracks of a cliff facing the vast Pacific Ocean. Now, after 30 years, from spiritual meditation, he is culminated in boundless compassion. From the path of dhuta to bodhisattva, he established the Ling Jiou Mountain Buddhist Monastery, as well as the world's first museum of world religion, a platform for interfaith interaction and dialogue. Using Chan as his substance, he leads us to all three vehicles of Buddhism, traveling on a pair of simple red shoes and practicing with a heart of compassion. The master has initiated individual and group meditations and has introduced to the world the notion of global family for love and peace. A world-famous Chan master, he teaches us: when your mind is at peace, the world is at peace. The master's greatest aspiration is to create a multifaceted and mutually beneficial global society. The master believes that our compassion can be derived from the state of non-action. He is Dharma Master Hsin Tao, the founder of Taiwan's Ling Jiou Mountain Buddhist Monastery.
大家现下的本来面目，如何认清楚当下的本来面目？你要认什么呢？淋漓绝绝，不是一切，一切都不是，在这个一切不是当中呢？ 让我们的灵光独耀，也就是说呢，我们要找回根源，才能够了脱生死断烦恼。所以，我们找回自己，就叫做找回这颗心。那么，这颗心呢，是什么？怎么找回？
He preached various methods in order to cure various minds. What is meant by mind is to identify our distress. As long as we find this mind of ours and understand it, then we will be able to break through our delusions and dependencies and return us to our carefree original self.
心到底可不可以修呢？心是为什么要修呢？ 它本来好好的，为什么要修呢？ 本来它就是不生不灭的，为什么我们要修呢？
It is said, it's easier to rid the bandits in the mountains than those in our mind. The bandits in our mind mean our inner anxieties and worries. The sixth master of Chan Buddhism once said, "It is useless to learn Dharma if not knowing the mind." The popular Buddhist sutra, the Heart Sutra, is exactly the one that helps us find ourselves. With only 260 characters, this short sutra that seeks to guide us on the path to wisdom and self-awareness, as well as a path to Buddhahood, shows us the importance of refining our minds.
以我们禅宗来说呢，直指人心，见心成佛，就是用直指。所谓的直指，就是没有拐弯抹角的一个修法，直接就从见心修心，见到心修这个心。 从我们的吐纳，到眼观鼻，鼻观嘴，嘴观心，到达了我们观照出入息，知觉出入息，然后到了我们聆听寂静，无声寂静。 有这个无声寂静的专注，出入息的专注，我们在这个吐纳的专注，眼观鼻，鼻观嘴的专注，让你清清楚楚的去把这些观照做好。观照的时候，也就是要让你的心是那么清楚，那么样的。
明了，然后用这个法呢，去达到心性的明白，智慧的开启。Master
Hsin Tao said that our inner vision is like the sun in the sky, hanging there effortlessly. Through this non-action, we can find our true nature. Thus, we will be able to see our inner sun shine anytime we so choose, and allow its light to embrace us without worries.
我们不在心里面去见到这个心的本质，而是在见到这个心的什么呢？幻觉，杂乱。我们在这个各种现象里面产生了粘着跟杂乱。 因为杂乱的关系，我们的灵性呢，那就怎么样呢？那就不纯净，所以我们会起烦恼，由于分别心起了种种的差别想，所以变作生死轮回。所以佛陀说呢，奇哉奇哉。 这个大地众生呢，都有如来德性，因为妄想执着，所以不能成佛。Our
daily lives are robbed by our desire for material substance, and although we don't realize it, we are all living in a facade of illusion, a facade engineered by us. Through meditation, we can achieve non-action, which gives rise to a meditative state of harmony and breaks away from delusions and anguish.
所谓的行禅呢，就是动中的观照，动中的专注。我们在提起往前放下，提起往前。 放下，我们知觉清楚我们的脚的每一个律动，提起的律动，向前的律动，放下的律动，触，在这个每一个触的一个专注里面，律动里面，我们去清楚明白，去做这种清楚明白的专注。
The master said, learning meditation is to learn clear inner vision, which breaks away from all forms. Movements and sitting are both meditations. We gain peace in silent movements and stillness. We learn focus and carefreeness in both movements and stillness.
所以我们从专注里面，让我们能够呢离细论。 那从离系专注里面呢，我们可以达到一味的效果，就是说我们品尝到这种离相的心性的这种安住的这个效果呢，就是要你们从这个基本的这种这些方法里面呢去连接、去贯彻。 让我们从这种禅里面去断除烦恼，在禅里面呢，这种还原我们的心性，然后得到一个了生脱死、断烦恼的一个基本的一个四心打本的工作。 所以我们禅修呢，这个理路呢是要很清楚，那当你在修法的时候呢，就会知道怎么去安心。要安这颗心呢，我们是用什么呢？听闻极静，用听闻极静去让我们的心呢，能够有一个入处。
Correct Dharma vision can generate the joy of wonderful existence from nirvana. The ultimate reality is formless, from which various approaches are developed. Our Dharma is not passed down through words, but through unorthodoxal means. Listen carefully. Mahakasyapa. The Dharma of the mind is passed to Mahakasyapa from Buddha through his holding a flower. The sect of Chan Buddhism is thus established. But how is the Dharma of the mind taught? We must do so by liberating ourselves from form. When the Buddha and Mahakasyapa entertained their conversation with a flower and smile, Buddha had already wordlessly passed the Dharma of the mind to Mahakasyapa. Through this example of silent dialogue, we understand that the Dharma teaching has been conveyed wordlessly and unconventionally. The Master said that we should always remember that all dharmas are but bubbles and dreams. With this mindfulness, we can then begin to break down the wall between you and me. Through this mindfulness, we can then achieve the state of non-abiding formlessness and freedom from drifting thoughts and achieve the Dharma body.
In here, to find the heart, which is the true intention, 正等正觉的这个心，那么这个心呢，也叫做涅槃妙心，就是无生心，灵光独药的无生心，那么也就是说，我们在修法当中呢，一定要离相，不在相上找心，不在语言文字上找心。 所以我们在修法的时候呢，不着相，不生心。And
we empty ourselves of the five aggregates, which are a product of karma and conditions, also known as the cycle of creation and destruction, form, sensation, perception, formation, consciousness, are all illusions. By emptying them, we can return to a state of non-birth.
So 所以禅修呢，就是要辨清楚真假，真是什么，假是什么，理假成真。到真的时候，真假也不分了，真假也没有了，也没有真，也没有假。啊，那是什么呢？ 所以这个呢，我们今天要参悟的是法身佛。所谓法身佛呢，就是离相的佛，啊，也就是我们的本性，本心就是法身佛。所以我们要安住在这个法身的一个观照。 禅修的时候呢，我们不是跟物质世界交往，我们是跟空性的灵知灵觉交往。所以在做四个方法当中呢，是踏取您的灵性，踏取您的法性，踏取您的觉知。你的觉知呢，叫它纯净。 不杂乱，你的觉知呢，让它能够专一，啊，不散乱，不要像那个灯火碰到风，啊，闪闪烁烁，然后到最后呢熄灭掉。希望你们这盏新的灯呢，啊，是明明亮亮的。
纯净而无染的，在做什么？聆听其境，聆听无声。The
master said that there is no way to obtain our mind. So which mind do you try to break away from? The answer is to rest on the mindfulness. Then we can depart from our restless mind. When we see through the facade and let go, that is the true moment of understanding. True progress lies in seeing it through. True effort lies in letting it go. The elimination of distress is the freedom from the life and death cycle. Many ways lead to enlightenment. It depends on the person and his or her karma. The Buddha never really restricts people from doing anything, but only teaches us how to become free. Who you really are can only be answered by your heart and your mind.